Scott Bright, and I want to give you a couple tips on switchbacks. Switchbacks are typically really tight turns, and a lot of times I see you guys get off the bike and try to walk their bike around, and that actually increases the turning radius. So a couple easy drills you can do at home, in the driveway, wherever, is to hold your front brake and keep it in first gear, and start feeding that clutch out and let the back wheel spin around. And you'll find that the front wheel turning radius is about this big. Then if you get off your bike, stand on the outside, like I see a lot of people do, and walk your bike around, it makes your turning radius about 12 feet. So best thing to do is to turn into a corner, just like you're turning into a corner on any course, any track, anywhere, and make that corner nice and tight. So have fun, practice it at home, and you'll do better out on the trail and switchback.